Did you know Chandler kissed Rachel?
What? When was this?
1987. The weekend you guys visited me at school.
Oh my God, that's wild.
Yeah, but it was like a million years ago, so it doesn't matter.
Well, it matters to me.
Why?
Because the night you kissed Rachel was the night I kissed Rachel for the very first time.
You kissed her that night too?
Two guys in one night?
Seriously, where did this happen?
Okay. After you told me she was passed out in our room, I went in there to make sure she was all right. She was lying on my bed, all buried in people's coats. I went to kiss her on the forehead, you know, but it was so dark, I accidentally got her lips. I started to pull away, but then I felt her start to kiss me back. It was only for a second, but it was amazing. And now I find out that you kissed her first.
Oh, wait. What bed did you say she was on?
Mine.
I'm pretty sure I put her on my bed.
No, she was definitely on my bed.
Why would I kiss a girl and then put her on your bed?
Well, then who was on my bed?
Oh!
No!
Yes.
You were under the pile of coats?
I was the pile of coats!
Oh my God! My first kiss with Rachel?
You were my first kiss ever?
What did I marry into?
シーンごとに英会話でよく使う表現を解説します。
So it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
重要じゃない。関係ない。
I kissed Rachel for the very first time.
For the very first time.
初めて。
After you told me she was passed out.
Pass out.
意識を失う。気絶する。
Make sure she was all right.
Make sure.
何々を確かめる。確実に何々する。
I went to kiss her on the forehead.
Forehead.
額。
But it was so dark, I accidentally got her lip.
Accidentally.
偶然に。謝って。
I started to pull away, but...
pull away.
さっと身を離す。離れる。
It was only for a second, but it was amazing.
For a second?
一瞬。少しの間。
Pretty sure I put her on my bed.
Pretty sure.
まず間違いないと思う。
No, she was definitely on my bed.
Definitely.
確実に。
You were under the pile of coats?
Pile of.
何々の山。
What did I marry into?
Marry into.
結婚して何々の家族の一員となる。
英語を話せるようになりたい場合は、僕の公式 LINE で本格的な英会話の無料講義を配信しているので、下の概要欄から登録してください。解説した表現を定着させるため、この動画は繰り返し見て、聞き流し、音読などをしましょう。